Hi, my earliest memory of CCC was when I was in college. There was this bus in the neighborhood that a new church has come up, and everybody was talking about this church. Once when I was walking down the lane where this church was, I heard loud music and singing coming out from the church, and I wanted to be there and see what was going on inside. But God honored that desire many years later when I met John and married him and became part of the CCC family. And what I assumed standing outside the church was entirely true when I became part of the church. There was so much of joy that flowed from a very personal relationship with the Lord Jesus, that people were involved in each other's lives, no matter whether it's spiritual or personal or professional. And they were all proud to be part of the CCC family and would never leave an opportunity to mention that they were part of it, even if they are now settled in a different part of the world.
I've been part of CCC from 1984 to 1994. And the best part about CCC was that I learned that I was gifted in music. I was able to contribute by playing the instruments, helping out in the praise and worship. And along the way, I met some incredible people with whom I'm still friends. We've been learning from each other, being in touch with them. And even though they're in various parts of the world, it's still an honor and privilege to be connected with them.